before now, Akwaibom State was not known as a state that can cultivate vegetables very well, and specifically onions, tomatoes, and so on. And His Excellency, with his passion in agriculture, and he believes we must cultivate what we consume. For Akwaibom State to be stable, for us to reduce the poverty level, the first thing we must do is to cultivate what we consume. We started with the vegetable production, of course, with the greenhouses there along Victor Otta International Airport. Before now, we've been going to other states to buy vegetables, and now other states are coming to Akwaibom State to buy vegetables. So the vision of His Excellency the Governor is to make sure that we have enough vegetables for us to be satisfied and people to come and have some, or we export some. When we talk of onions, you know, before now people were thinking it's only in the northern part that we can cultivate onions. But because His Excellency the Governor has made provision for training, it is when you are trained that you can add value, you can discover new things. And we tried the cultivation of onions in the open field a few months ago, and the output was very marvelous. And based on that, the governor directed the Ministry of Agriculture that we cultivate onions. So what he intends to do for this is to make sure we have enough onions. A few months ago, especially during the Christmas period, onions was very, very expensive, and even the less privileged couldn't afford it. Very soon, Akwaibom people will not be buying onions from outside again. We will consume our onion and even start exporting to other people. As you can see, if you go to that greenhouse, as you can see, the ones we started a few weeks ago, of course, those ones are growing, and we are doing sequentially in phases. And onions is one of the vegetables that takes between 3 to 4 months to harvest, meaning that within a year, we can cultivate up to 3 times.
We have here in the nursery right now is the onions that we have carefully raised for transplanting. Now, this is the seeds. This is how the seed look like. Actually, the process of onion cultivation starts from the nursery. The first thing you do is for you to get your nursery set. By that, you have to acquire a viable seed from a reputable seed company. Like us here, we are patronizing Eastway Seed because we are sure of their viability of their seeds. And we know once you get their seeds, you are sure of the viability.
The method of fertilizer application in the onions field, because, but you can still go in there, do your manual fertilizer application. But I decided to do this so that I can get accurate fertilization to the field.
For the first time in the Ministry of Akwaibom State, our governor, dear governor, His Excellency Deacon Udom Manuel, and I'm called to uncle Sominsenko, Mponga Sinko Boke, Northern Side, and I'm going to be in Akwaibom State.
Mandola, I'm a tight. And I'm not talking to him again and listening to the editor in one government.
Como vai se embalar? Quando que nem no euro, governo nem. Ele me fio com ele, ele tá bem na. De todo aí, bem ele depois puxa um carro e nem ele.